Hey, don't move. Don't move. Because we're on, we're live, and flag nabbit, we're popping. What's going on, you guys? This is
Darlene.
And I'm Eugene. Welcome back to our channel. And babe, why don't you tell them what video we're about to get into?
So today we're going to be doing a what word do you see challenge. So we're going to be watching the video and you guys will see as we do this. You guys will see what we're talking about. But before we get started, make sure that you guys subscribe, comment, like, and share this video. Oh, and also follow us on our Instagram, guys. It's Darlene_Eugene to stay connected with us and to see what we're up to. Both and so that we can see what y'all are up to. Like, you know, we got to stay connected, okay? You ready?
Oh, yeah. And one more thing. I want you guys to comment down below. Who do you guys think is going to win? Team Darlene or Team Suswa with a hint of legging on top?
Obviously me. Like, come on. We know this already. Let us know. We know this already.
But without further ado, keep disrespecting me. I'm really going to get emotional.
You're going to cry on camera?
I'm going to get all Drake up in this. I might even make a track right here.
As long as you don't become Kanye.
I don't know. You're pushing me towards that.
Hey, relax. I'm not your Kim Kardashian.
Nah, you're right. But nah, let's get straight to it. Let's get on it. You see red, you're a genius. I see red, right there. Because some people have incredible eyes than others. Are you one of them?
Superhuman!
You have 15 seconds for each. You can pause.
Alright, we're gonna try not to pause, guys. 15 seconds, that's it.
You monster.
My heart's racing.
You get it.
Almost everyone. What do you see?
T.
I see T too. Joking, we'll
do
that in 2 seconds.
Hey, you getting hyped too early. You getting a little hyped too
early. You're right. Let me chill out real quick.
Oh, it spells left too. You keep
that? Yeah, I see that. Yay! Darlene. One point.
I don't even gotta say the points, y'all already know what's up.
I already know what I see. I see the last one.
You're not supposed to say it out loud.
Oh, sorry.
I did see the last one too.
Wait, when are we gonna see it? When the answer comes up?
Yeah.
Nah, because what if you decide to just change your answer after?
No,
we gotta call it out. I'm gonna do a countdown of four.
Okay. what is the countdown with them in life?
Okay, yeah. So after the 15 seconds.
Gotcha. So after, once it hits one, we'll both say it out loud.
Yeah.
I know you're gonna get this one wrong, though. You're not built for this, babe. Babe, you're not built for this. You're not built for this number right here, and it's 275.
Trash talker.
Listen, I'm good at what I do.
Yeah.
I helped you out with that.
You definitely did not. I'm not trying to hear all that.
I gave you the look.
Uh-huh. The look is what helped me.
Y'all saw that look where I was like...
And I just got it, right?
Exactly.
Yeah.
You're not getting this one either.
I don't think you're gonna get this one.
I don't think you're getting this one.
You're definitely not gonna get this
you
one.
For real.
You don't even know what this is.
You blind as heck.
You've never even seen it.
Wear your glasses.
You've never even seen it.
Wear your glasses.
All right? Like,
it's a heart. Oh, word, you got it? See, you out here playing with me. Stop playing with me.
You're not.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Look at that. It's a rectangle.
I knew it. I had a
feeling. See, we knew it. We knew it. We were right. That's crazy.
Ooh.
It's getting harder. If you can see all these, then you have sharp eyes, okay?
There's only one thing I can tell you. I turned the six upside down. It's a nine now. It's a nine now.
It's a nine. It's a nine.
Right. You on Team Cardi B now? You know what that means though, right?
No, I don't want to know either.
It's too late. You already got yourself in a mess.
Whatever.
Uh-huh. Oh. Okay. Don't you. Play with me. Get it. Twerky. That's it. Go. Crazy. Oh my god. I am a frowny
face. It's the first
face.
One.
It's a frowny face. Why are you making me sad for?
Why are you making me sad?
I don't know. I'm not trying to.
I'm happy because I got it right.
That's true. You know, I tried. Helping you.
Dang, you got it.
A monster.
Alright, you got one. You got one.
Listen,
relax.
Relax.
Oh my gosh, my eyes suck. Are we joking?
The first one.
It's the second one.
The first one.
Oh my god!
Alright, see now. Now it's really time for me to get a popping.
Are we joking?
That was really
bro, tough. I already started struggling and it was only medium. You're getting too big headed. You need to relax. You need to relax.
S, which is the first letter to team what? Team Suspog, yeah, Team Suspog fan.
Feel the S. What you looking at me for?
You're beautiful. Why are you getting lost in your face? Look at you. So, man, let me kiss.
I see the third one.
Yeah.
God, I hate these.
The
second one. Yeah, 696. Woohoo! I really do hate those though. I can barely see them. Oh, I forgot to snap.
Oh yeah.
Are you joking?
You can't tell?
I don't think I can.
Yeah, I know.
I don't.
Yes, you do. And it's the very last one. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Woo! What if it's not?
It is. You gotta trust yourself.
I just took a while.
Trust
this.
Yourself. Yeah. Woo-hoo! Trust your instincts. Yeah, I mean, that's what makes you a monster. Yeah.
Monster.
Nah, I'm not human. Y'all need to understand this.
Oh, gosh.
Baby, get on my feelings right now. Gotcha. Wagwan Z. Team Z 90 building.
Career is up. I seen it last minute. I'm mad.
No, you got this. Next time.
I ain't trying to hear all this pep talk now.
Face. Number two.
I don't see crap. How did you see that?
You wanna watch? I seen Darlene right there. Whatever your name is, wherever Darlene goes is where I'm at. Just start to the D, I know where it's at. It's just that simple. You know which one it is. If you sit from far back, you can see it.
Oh, yeah. Maybe that's why you've been winning, because I've been up here.
I mean, I've been moving up with you, but...
I never tried being back here.
I don't want to hear excuses.
It's the last one.
Yeah, it's that last one.
I want to redo.
You want to redo?
Nah, I don't want to redo.
You don't want another? Oh, that's cool.
We're going to do another one.
Yeah.
We're going to do another one. I was trying to downplay you, like.
I ain't trying to downplay. I just don't want you to catch another L, you feel me? That's all.
Mm-hmm.
What the? I'm trying to comer. I'm trying to eat.
My favorite thing to do. I'm ignoring you.
You ignore me. So, without further ado, no, darling. No, team, darling. Rewind, forward. Ooh. Team Sub Squad out of the building, you mean? First off, I couldn't have done it without the squad behind me. You mean? They wasn't at the fort this time. They was behind me, holding me down this whole time. Without them, I couldn't have done it. And I'm sorry.
You done? Are you done?
I didn't want to give it to you.
Are you done?
I didn't want to give it to you, but you've been talking too much.
Anyways, guys, all right, we caught this one L, but that's it. You know we're always going to come back. That's it. It don't matter. Why are you making up numbers for? He's always lying on Team Darlene. Like, I don't know why he does this to us, guys. Like, I don't get it.
I'm not lying.
We're going to come back stronger than ever, like we always do. It's just in our DNA, Team Darlene. That's it.
She wants these guns.
That's it.
She wants these.
Anyways, guys, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to share this video with everyone that you know and that you love and that you talk to and that you see. And make sure to make that bell ring.
Save us by the bell, you know what I mean? So show them light, you know, crazy.
So that every single time we post, you guys will be the first to know.
Earth time.
And you guys won't miss out either.
Won't miss out on what?
Because y'all don't want to do that.
No, you don't.
It's not good for the health.
It's not. And I don't want to miss out on you guys.
You feel us? Like,
I hope they feel us.
You got to come back to us. We got to be right here.
Because here's the thing. If you don't come back, we're going to come find you.
And you don't want that.
I got super glue for everyone's hot tail. I'm going to sit y'all down. I'm going to force y'all to walk. I'm just playing. I don't want you to do that, but of course. Please come back and show us love.
And make sure to follow us on our Instagram, Darlene_Eugene. You'll find all that information down below in the description box. But until next time, guys, we love you.
Peace and love. Mwah.